On our next show, when a college professor described women in the workplace as meddlesome and quarrelsome, this college student decided to get even for all women. We're celebrating International Women's Day next, Tamron Hall.